Dad, when's it gonna stop raining frogs?
It'll be okay, my son. The weather will clear.
But my friend Kyle, he says that the reason we've had all these plagues and stuff is because you won't let all the Jews leave.
It's a complicated political issue, my son. An economic, social issue that needs time. We can't let them leave, but is it really all that different from when the North didn't let the Confederate States leave the USA?
Wow, that makes sense. Don't think anyone can deny that.
Poor frogs. I feel so badly for them.
But, Dad, my friend Kyle says that if we don't do whatever the Hebrews want us to do, God is going to kill little Egyptian boys.
Huh. I don't think God would do such a thing, little one. No matter what happens, we can't let ourselves believe in the Hebrew version of God. We believe in a just Lord who would never murder innocent children.
I love you, Dad.
And I love you, son. And our love grows.
And our love grows.
And our love grows. Like the mighty river of the Nile.
River of the Nile.
See it flow.
This is what God told us to do.
No, Kyle, I don't believe you.
You'll see. What's happening to us? Don't let God kill me.
Care for a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
No, the bread's all flat. No.
God, we were wrong. I was wrong!
We were wrong!